CT scan confirms that you have a tumor on your